Ariel reporting from Assateague Island on Maryland's eastern shore. Just beyond me is the home of the infamous wild ponies who have lived here since the 1600s. How did they get here, you might wonder? Some say they swam ashore when a Spanish galleon sank off coast. Others believe that the horses are descendants of colonial herds that grazed freely in the stunning landscape. The horses aren't the only residents of Assateague Island. Deer, foxes, shorebirds, dolphins, horseshoe crabs, and myriad sea creatures depend on this fragile habitat. Unfortunately, the National Park Service predicts that climate change will play a destructive role in this delicate ecosystem. Salt marshes may cease to exist due to frequent deluges of rain and harsh weather. Scientists anticipate sea levels around the island to rise 3.5 to 9 inches by 2040, which will flood the island. Overwashing waves deposit sand throughout the island, changing its shape and shifting it westward. Scientists fear that Assateague may not adjust to the constant changes and influx of severe weather events. The Assateague Park Service is making an effort to mitigate the effects of climate change on this beloved island. Asphalt parking lots have been replaced with ground clamshells, allowing rainwater to permeate the ground instead of creating runoff. To prevent erosions, the park is filling ditches that were carved out of the salt marshes in the 1930s. Efforts to replace invasive grasses with native species